I don't accept. Pay taxes to corrupt politicians who cut off health service and education.